And welcome back, guys. So, another night down. Time to hook up that electrical. So, let's get our pumps outside first. Keep this one here. I don't think it matters which way I go with these. As long as it's in the water. Alrighty. So we have six pumps. So we're going to want this on a smart switch so that we can turn that off if needed. So then we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Alrighty. So red's going to be the main wire. I'm going to now name this on my phone, pump switch. Alrighty. Then we go up with this. Then we take our power cable like this. Alrighty. Each one of these need to be 5. If you're doing this on a normal Rust server, you're going to need 2 wind turbines and a large battery. Alrighty, so now we need to get power to our pumps to a purifier. So I'm gonna wire this one a little differently. probably looking at me like, what the hell? You put them over there? Why? Well, the reason I put them over there, because our current farm's all the way on the other side. I will have to rearrange the electrical room when I go to move the other base. So, it just makes common sense to put this here for now. Because the pumps are going to have to go that way. And now I do not have enough resources to move the other base over yet. So, that's why we're doing it this way. Alright. So, this one's just going to go down here. And that one needs 5 power. Alrighty, let's get the water flowing. Alrighty. This is pulling water. This is pulling water, kinda. Should be going up to here. This is gonna take a while for the system to charge. Let's go ahead and start figuring out how we're gonna get water to the base. start figuring it out. So, I'm going to need, let's see if I can make it from here. Maybe I'll put my other base, like, when I move that one, maybe I'll put it over there. This way it's next to the pump room. This way I can look at the ocean. I originally was going to put it on the other side there, but maybe I'll just do a different building there. It'd make more sense. Alrighty. So I gotta figure out getting water from here. Out there, I gotta figure out where it stops. I can get water here. See how far I can go with this. That moment when you have to add it on a structure just to get water over. Yep. It's very clear that I'm going to have the base somewhat close to that. It's about here. So anywhere in this tile, basically. Be like, what's all this wiring? I'm trying to hide it, it's not working very well. Plenty of water. Yeah, let the system charge a little bit before I can start using it. Yep. And now I get to go farm for an hour or two resources just to get everything happy. So I can move that over here. What I'll probably do is make it so I can park the car here and then I can walk over that way. So if I was going to do that, I'd probably remove this segment here and go that way. But anyways, you got to see me build this one little area on. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. See you guys in the next video.